So with a step up, you can start with one foot on the box. What we like to think about is trying to push the heel through the box as you pull yourself up. So try to minimize your contribution from the back foot and put all of the emphasis on the leg that's on the box. So squeeze the cheek of the leg that's up, pull yourself up, drive, and then step back with that same leg. I like to keep the leg up, squeeze that cheek of the leg that's on the box, pull yourself up, and then step back with that same leg. Again, trying to minimize your contribution from the back foot. You'll know that you're using the back foot if you're toeing off on that downside leg, right? So toeing off like that. The way we fix that is we'll just try to pull the shoelace up towards the shin and pull yourself up onto the box.